Here's Murray again, trying to get loose on the right wing. Right-footed shot. Didi Haricic lunges to her right, saves it, ball gets away from her, and then she regathers. Real solid play there by Haricic. Loyola showing good poise. Now they hammer it back into the box. There's a header. Off the crossbar, ball still loose. Eagles swarming, and they finally blast it out of there. Here's Chantal Celestin, still trying to keep the intensity up. She'll blast it towards the box. There's a header by an Eagle. Again, ball still loose. Loyola keeping it alive. Right-footed kick, and a kick save there by Charlene Bellinger. Good action in front of that Eagles net.
And a terrific save by Charlene Bellinger on a point-blank shot from Gabriel Tana.
Here comes Loyola again, working right to left with a little bit of room. Left-footed punch into the back of the net. Upper right-hand corner. It's a goal for the Greyhounds. And Loyola draws first blood. 1-0 Hounds.
Yeah, terrific shot. Able to dribble in and get that. That's Charlotte Miller scoring her fourth goal of the season.
I'm just extremely proud of this team. They've fought so hard this whole season, and to finally have a performance in front of the home fans and their families, et cetera, to play as well as they did today, I'm thrilled for them.
Good job of Greyhound players working without the ball. Here's McFadden now looking to turn the corner, and does. Now she'll center it. Ball out front. Off the toe there, not sure who that was off of. Again, it was on goal, and another good look for Loyola. One and done, however, now we go the other way. Looking Land will handle the free kick. Melissa ready to go. She'll approach and boot. Ball on the way, hanging out front. There's a header into the back of the net, and a goal for the Greyhounds, and a 2-0 lead. That is textbook soccer.
I think, you know, just playing with confidence, and it was really nice. Some people really stepped up tonight. Maddie Baccio had a fantastic game. And it was great to finally have Caitlin McFadden out back. She's been out for a month now. So some of the pieces coming together very nicely.
There's a deep kick down towards the box here on the Loyola end. And there's a left-footed kick and a goal. However, that is not going to count.
Offsides.
Offsides infraction costs American a goal that would have cut this to a 2-1 lead with 12:28. McFadden, good job of following the ball down and keeping it alive. Now here's Rosie Hayes, one-on-one situation. Hayes shoots. Oh, and my goodness, the ball needed a half a rotation for the third goal of the evening, and somehow, some way, did not cross goal line extended. And we're going to put this one in the books, Matt. Congratulations to the Loyola Greyhounds, their first ever Patriot League victory in women's soccer. And look at the enthusiasm down there as Coach Vittori, the assistants, the reserves, and all the women in white that played so hard for the last 90 minutes get themselves a well-earned victory.